So guys, today our session is amalgamation and dissolution of trade unions. Amalgamation of trade union means merger of two or more trade unions into one trade union, section 24 to 26 of the Trade Union Act 1926 provides for amalgamation of trade unions. Amalgamation can be as follows. Amalgamation with dissolution of trade unions. Amalgamation without dissolution of trade unions. Amalgamation with the division of funds of trade unions. And amalgamation without division of funds of trade unions. According to section 24 of the Trade Unions Act 1926, two or more registered trade union may amalgamation together as one trade union with or without dissolution or division of the funds of such trade unions or either or any of the trade unions. For the amalgamation to be valid, following conditions must be satisfied. Number one, at least half of the members of the concerned trade unions must participate and vote for amalgamation. And second, at least 60% of the votes recorded are in favor of the amalgamation. Section 25 of the Act lays down the procedure for amalgamation for the trade union. A notice in writing as to the change of the name of the trade union after amalgamation must be served by the secretary and 7 members of the trade union to the registrar of the trade unions. If the head office or any other office of the amalgamating trade unions are located in other states, the registrar of trade unions, on being satisfied with the fulfillment of conditions, register the trade union by posting an entry in the register and issue a certificate to that effect. The amalgamation comes into force with effect from the date of registration. Section 26 of the Trade Union Act 1926 gives provision for the change of name of a registered trade union. Change of name does not affect the rights and liabilities of the trade union or does not render any defect to the legal proceedings by or against the trade union. Similarly, amalgamation of registered trade union shall not prejudice any right of the trade unions or any right of a creditor to the trade union. Dissolution of trade union. Section 27 of the Trade Union Act 1926 deals with the dissolution of a registered trade union. For a registered trade union, the rules of such a registered trade union under Section 6 subclause J of the Act must make provision for the dissolution of that trade union. A registered trade union may be dissolved at any time. Notice of such dissolution signed by the secretary and any other 7 members of the trade union must be submitted to the registrar of trade union within 14 days of such dissolution. The registrar, on being satisfied that the dissolution was effected in accordance with the rules of the trade union, will register the fact of dissolution in the register. The dissolution will come to effect from the date of such registration of dissolution by the registrar of trade union in the register. In case of the rules of the registered trade union do not have any provision for the distribution of funds of the trade union on dissolution, the registrar of trade unions may divide the funds among its member in such manner as he thinks fit. In case the rules of the registered trade union have provision for division of funds . The division of funds will be done in accordance to the provisions of the rules. In case of unregistered trade union and the rules do not have provisions for dissolution, then such trade union may be dissolved with the consent of all the members of the trade union or by an order of competent court. समझ में आया आपको यहाँ तक? सेक्शन 25 सेज नोटिस ऑफ चेंज ऑफ नेम मींस अमल कमीशन नोटिस इन राइटिंग ऑफ एवरी चेंज ऑफ नेम ऑफ एवरी अमल कमीशन साइन इन द केस ऑफ चेंज नेम बाय द सेक्रेटरी और बाय सेवन मेंबर्स ऑफ द ट्रेड यूनियन चेंजिंग इट्स नेम and in the case of an amalgamation by the secretary and by seven members of each and every trade union which is a party thereto shall be sent to the registrar and for the head office of the amalgamated trade union is situated in a different state to the registrar of such state if the proposed name is identical with that by which any other existing trade union has been registered or in the opinion of the registrar so nearly resembles such name as to be likely to deceive the public or the members of either trade union the registrar shall refuse to the registrar the change of name register to the change of name Save as provided in subsection 2, the registrar shall, if he satisfied that the provision of this act in respect of change of name have been complied with, register the change of name in the register referred in the section 8 and the change of name shall have effect from the date of such registration. The registrar of the state in which the head office of the amalgamated trade union is situated shall, if he satisfied that the provision of the act is respect of amalgamation have been complied with and that the trade union formed thereby is entitled to registration under section 6 register the trade union is in the manner provided in section 8 and the amalgamation shall have effect from the date of such registration clear jahan tak kisi ko koi prakar ka doubt I think everybody know what is amalgamation what is dissolution of trade union under trade union act 1926 clear if you have any doubt you can ask so guys I will tell you some important question which is very beneficial for the examination purpose please write down in your notebooks what is amalgamation explain in detail what are the amalgamation or dissolution of trade union. What is the difference between amalgamation and dissolution of trade union? Changing amalgamation and dissolution of trade unions in India. Explain it. So, the topic is complete. Thank you. Thank you for listening.